your first time clicking on one of my videos, my name is Janice and welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are a new, recent, or return subscriber, hey, how you doing? Thank you so much for clicking on this video today. And we are at the Cincinnati Music Fest. We are on our way. If you don't know about the Cincinnati Music Fest, it's a two-day show. We'll get more into that as we get into the video, but I just wanted to come in and introduce it. And if this is something you're interested in, please stay tuned. Don't mind I wake up. Okay, so you know I gotta give y'all a room tour. Of course, we are at the Marriott because that's the only place we stay. So let me show you the bathroom. It's pretty decent. It's not that big, but it's not that small either. So here's the shower. And then when you come this way, this is the front door here. And then here you have a closet. And then you have a little coffee station here with waters. I think there is a, safe and a refrigerator here, which that's nice. You have a full length mirror. And then this is the room. I like the room. I like the colors in here. Here's the bed, a king size bed. And then you have this little chair and table here. And then you have another table here. And then you have the TV here. So pretty nice. I like it. I like those lamps right there, but yeah. So pretty decent sized room. Great for this weekend, perfect. Of course, we could not get any upgrades because it's very full. The hotels are very full when we have the Cincinnati Music Fest. Okay, so just checking in, bye. Hey y'all, so we are on our way to the Andrew J. Bradley Center and we're going to the first night concert. It's gonna be a hip hop concert featuring MC Light, EPMD, old school rappers, who else? KRS-One. It should be a great night, so we're on our way there now. So this is the first night starting the Cincinnati Music Fest. If you don't know much about it, it's a three-day event. It starts on Thursday, so they have a Thursday concert, and the Thursday concert is always like a lot of hip-hop artists, and then they have a Friday and a Saturday concert. So this is the first day. I'm on my way. I was running so late, so I just got on the Janae Naylor, the black dress. I'll probably insert a picture of it here. Probably not the picture of me now, but a picture of how the dress looks. I just had to throw on something real fast because at first we wasn't going to go, but then we said, you know what, let's just get up and go ahead and go. So we are on our way there now, so you should see us when we get there.
I'm going back to Terminator. I'm going to be sick. No, New Jack Terminator. in the deep joint when we on the scene. We always rock the spot.
We rock the spot.
We gotta deal with the crowd. The top of the beginning. We have to let our rocks flow. And at 12, we press cruise control. Sit back and relax. Grab my bullseye. Yo, maintain the team by the double is match. Always calm under pressure. When he's act ill. Listen when we tell you Cincinnati.
Show your hands that's in the air.
Come on.
Good morning, y'all. It is Friday morning. It's the day after the first day of the Cincinnati Music Fest. I just wanted to come on here and give y'all a quick recap. I know I got on these glasses. I honestly just woke up. My scarf is all crooked, but we here, right? So yesterday, what we end up doing is we end up going to the concert. I told you guys about that. It was KRS-One, it was MC Lyte, it was EPMD, and it was Black Sheep. I felt like MC Lyte put on the best show. Of course, she went down memory lane, singing all of her, rapping all of her great hits. And I love MC Lyte because we used to listen to MC Lyte down back in the day. So it was a good show, really, really good show. We didn't have good seats, but we went at the last minute. We actually bought our tickets right at the box office, maybe 30 minutes after the concert had already started. So it was so last minute, but I'm so glad we went. We were drinking like these Twisted Tea things, had a great time. Afterwards, we went and got us some shrimp and fish from the local shrimp and fish place. It's always good. Lots of lemon pepper. So that was good. But I just wanted to give y'all a recap. Now tonight, like it's Friday, right? Yeah. So later on tonight, we'll be going to the concert at the Paycor Center, which this is one of the big concerts. We'll talk about that a little bit later. But I am about to get off of here because I got to go get me an aspirin. I have a little bit of a headache and I forgot to bring my aspirin. And I always bring aspirin, so I might just need to drink some water, but that's how it's going so far. So far, so good. I don't know if I said this, but we drove in. You probably saw footage of that, but it's going good so far. Eric is over there sleeping, and I'm about to go back to sleep once I get this aspirin. Okay, talk to y'all later. Bye. We are on our way for the first show. So today is Friday. Of course, you probably saw some other things that we did yesterday, but today is officially Friday. It's the first day of the show, and we will be starting now. Okay, so let me show you the outfit that I'm wearing, and then after I show you my outfit, we are on our way to go to the Cincinnati Music Fest, the first show. I love this trip. This is like one of my favorite little trips every year, so we are on our way now.
All right, so wait, who are we going to see?
Okay, so we're going to see today. I think today is going to be Maxwell for sure. He's the headliner.
That's the headliner.
Yeah, then it's going to be October London. It's also going to be, Fantasia. Neo. So yeah, right. So it's a great lineup today. I can't wait to get, we're about to go down because we catch a bus there. Well, we drive here. Of course, you've probably already seen that. We take a bus from here to the stadium because the parking is crazy. So you have to take a bus. So we'll bring you along with us getting on the bus and everything. But it's really nice. I love this trip. This is like one of my favorites.
What's going on? Hey, I don't want to know nothing about no Sean Draws. Sean is like a sister to me. I don't want to hear nothing about no draws. Yes, I am. But that's still the truth. I'm still talking the truth.
Showing me your face. You don't believe in stories. You know that there are lies.
Okay, have y'all ever taste Chick-fil-A macaroni and cheese? I didn't even know they sold macaroni and cheese. So Eric said he gonna taste it, and cause I'm not a big macaroni and cheese fan anymore, but let's see. Let's see what he think about it.
This is actually pretty good. This is pretty good.
If you were to rate it, what would you rate it?
I would rate this
out of 10. 1 out of 10, yep.
1 out of 10. I'd rate this about a 7.
About a 7?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It is. It seemed like it's pretty good. Yeah. I mean, when I tasted it, it's pretty good.
It's better than most fast food. You know, you know, it doesn't taste like it's straight from a fast food.
Okay. Let's take a good look at it, of how it looks. But yes, okay, that's Chick-fil-A's macaroni and cheese. Okay, Eric, how did you feel about the first night at the Cincinnati Music Fest?
First night was awesome. It was Neo got down, Fantasia got down. We had a wonderful time, man. No violence, music, it sounds good. All the people was dressed nice. It was a nice time, man. So Fantasia got down. But you know what? Maxwell got down, but he never sings his song.
This Woman's Work.
Yeah, he never sings that song for some reason.
Well, one time we saw him and he sung it. He just don't sing it at the Cincinnati Music Fest.
Okay, well, you need to sing that. And everything else was wonderful, wonderful. I love Cincinnati.
Okay, Sean is here and she's going to tell us what she felt about the first day of the concert.
It's really nice to come out here and experience. This is our first time coming and we had a ball coming out here. Seeing all the nice guys and women sing, doing a good performance and everything, looking beautiful, amazing. It was really, really nice. You should try it. Try it one year.
You sound like Eric.
Okay, second day of the concert, outfit check. Sean got on the pink shoes. Those are comfortable. She got her colorful dress on with the glasses to match. Okay, there you go, Sean. Okay, I'm on the bus. And we are on our way to the Cincinnati Music Fest Day 2. I'm not gonna lie to you. 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 I'm not gonna l
just celebrating their 40th anniversary and about to come have some fun with you. So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Emmy Experience. It's New Edition!
Yeah. You just have to be back. You just went on and counted yourself on out of that one, come on.
I wasn't in the group at that time, so I didn't think I needed to do that song.
That's all right. We need you for this next one, man, so you can't go anywhere. So. Hey, yo, Carlos, can you turn me up in my ears?
1-2, 1-2.
Please, thank you. Are y'all still having a good time so far? Again, we always enjoy coming back here. Thank y'all for coming out and staying. I know it's been a long night, a long day, but thank y'all for staying for New Edition. We really appreciate that. And my name is Mr. Ricky Bell. Cincinnati, Ohio, what's going on? Told us that y'all came from all across the country and all around the world. My name is Mr. Ronald Boyd Devon Jr. Can I
show y'all some Scorpio love tonight. I'm up. Y'all in for a good one.
Good job, man. I'll go next. Cincy, I can't see you, but I can hear you out there. Cincy, I can't see you, but I can hear you out there. Listen, we've been doing this since we was 14, 13 years old, y'all. This is all we know. And when they made the call and said, come to Cincinnati Music Festival, we said, hell yeah. So if you're feeling all right, let me say yeah. Say hell yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Michael Bivens, and I'm a Leo, y'all.
Spotlight, yeah. Spotlight. What's up, Cincy? We got any love and R&B listeners in the building tonight? I see y'all out there. I'm gonna keep it simple so we can get this show going. My name is Rob Tress, man. I go by the sign of Taurus. Let's keep this party going.
think New Edition has the best lead singer out there for the last 40 years. And I want y'all to get on your feet and make some noise for my best friend. His name is Mr. Ralph Tresvant, y'all. Let's go.
Oh, Hey!
Eric, what's going on?
Well, today is Sunday. It's the end of the wonderful vacation we had out here in Cincinnati with the Cincinnati Music Fest. So we on our way back to Chicago. It's over, back to reality, but we had a wonderful time. I absolutely had a wonderful time. And we'll be back next year.
That's the end. Until next time.